Hello, welcome to the first Math Level Manager video tutorial. This tutorial will be about grid layout, and it will explain to you how to create your first level select screen with most basic configuration. First thing what you need to do is to create level configuration. This is the setup and workflow of your game levels. To do so, click on Create button in your project view, and then select Level Configuration option. The new configuration asset will be created. Let's rename it to my first level configuration. Let's take a closer look to our inspector view and you'll see this terrifying critical error. What it means is just our newly created configuration lies in wrong directory. It has to be placed in resources and level config, like you see in the error description. Where is it now? It's here, in main assets folder. You can create your own path to your configuration, but in the end, it has to be placed in resources level config. You can create folder, for example, tutorial, wherever you want. Create the resources folder and level config within. This is properly created path to place our newly created level configuration. Find it and drag to level config subfolder. And here it is. Critical error is gone, but let's take a closer look on our inspector view. Warning says that our configuration isn't active yet. In Math Level Manager, you can create multiple level configurations. For example, for your full version of game and demo. You can choose this configuration as active or choose another one if created. We have just one configuration created and I click Activate this one. And your level configuration is now active. Before you start to work with your configuration, you need to have a place to work with. Create new scene by using Ctrl+N or choosing from File, New Scene. And save it in your tutorial folder in Scenes subfolder you have to create now. Save your scene as Level Select Scene. And now you can find your scene in Project View in Scenes folder. Now it's ready to add few levels to your configuration. Choose your configuration and take a closer look at inspector view. To add new level, click the Add button. New levels appear in level list. Three exclamation marks next to your new level doesn't look good, and two new critical errors neither. But don't be scared. What those errors means? First one tells you that level in your configuration isn't set, but we'll get to it for a few seconds. It tells you also that level names can't be duplicated. I think it's understandable. Second error tells you that actual build isn't synchronized with this configuration. It will pop up every time you change something in configuration that will need to be synchronized. I suggest you to don't bother with this until you all finish creating your levels. Okay, now it's time to fill in your level properties. In level properties, you have four fields to set. In scene field, you have to put a scene you've created. As you remember, it's placed in tutorial scenes. Drag it into scene field. One of errors disappeared, like those exclamation marks. Name your first level level select. And choose other as type of level. Why is that? Because this isn't a playable level. It's just this first level that we used to choose other levels with playable content. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I'll show you what I mean in a few minutes. Let's create few more levels. Click the Add button. As a scene, use Math Level Tester, which is placed in Math Level Manager, Examples, and Scenes. Name it first level and choose level type. It will be our first playable level in build. If you want to see what you have in your build right now, click Synchronize Now. Then use Ctrl-Shift-B or choose from File, Build Settings. I'll do it now. As you see, there are our newly created scenes placed in order to load in build. First is level selector and the playable content below. Okay, let's go back to create your build. Add one more level. If you want to create another level with similar properties as one you've created before, just click it and then click Add button. Next level is just duplicated level 1 we've created a minute ago. Change name of our new level to Level 2. Now we are ready to create level select screen on our scene. Find localization of main camera in hierarchy view and delete it. Now choose from Tools, Matte Level Manager, Initialize. In Init tool window you don't have to change anything. Press Create button and voila! This is our grid of levels in level select level. Each icon is representing level in your build. Enter play mode to see it's working. In the end, you want to create playable build now. Press Ctrl-Shift-B, choose platform and press build and run. This is your build created with Matte Level Manager. I hope that you've enjoyed it and you're looking forward to see future video tutorials of Matte Level Manager.